हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज 30 एमसीक्यूज ऑन एंटोमोलॉजी फॉर ICRJRF, ARS, IBPS AFO एंड अदर एग्रीकल्चर कम्पिटिटिव एग्जाम्स। सब्सक्राइब आवर यूट्यूब चैनल फॉर मोर वीडियोज। सो फ्रेंड्स, द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज रेजिस्टेंस टू लाइम सल्फर वॉज फर्स्ट नोटिस्ड इन व्हिच इंसेक्ट पेस्ट। ऑप्शन सी इज द करेक्ट आंसर, सैंड होस्ट स्केल। Resistance to lime sulfur was first noticed in the year 1908 in the insect San Jose scale. San Jose scale was the first known insect in the United States to show resistance to a pesticide. Its resistance to lime sulfur was reported in Washington in 1908. It caused tremendous damage and killed many trees before better chemical controls were found. Resistance to DDT was first noticed in the insect Singhara beetle in 1963, which was reported by Pradhan S. Next question, question number 2. Interlocular burrowing in cotton is due to the infestation of. Option A is the correct answer, pink bollworm. Interlocular burrowing in cotton is a characteristic damage symptom due to infestation of pink bollworm. Other damage symptoms produced in cotton by bollworm complex are rosette flower and double seed formation by pink bollworm. Flare square or flare up is a characteristic symptom by spotted bollworm. Next question, question number 3. Types of reproduction in Bombyx mori is. Option D is the correct answer, sporadic parthenogenesis. Here is a list of various types of reproductions which occurs in insects. Sporadic parthenogenesis is a type of reproduction in Bombyx mori. Cyclic parthenogenesis occurs in aphids. Adenotrophic viviparity occurs in Glossina species. Obligatory parthenogenesis occurs in honeybees. Oviparity occurs in butterflies and moths. Next question, question number 4. Powdery grains and foul smell is a characteristic damage symptom by pest. Option B is the correct answer, red flower beetle. Powdery grains and foul smell is a characteristic damage symptom produced by red flower beetle. Flower beetle are secondary pest of all grains and primary pest of flour and other milled products. In grains, embryo or germ portion is preferred. Here are some examples of specific damage symptoms produced by storage insect pest. First one is grains covered with scales produced by Angiomoris grain moth. Second one is damaged grains and webbing produced by Indian meal moth. And the third one is circular exit holes produced by pulse beetles. Next question, question number 5. Optimum temperature for breeding of locust is. Option D is the correct answer, 27 to 31 degrees Celsius. Adults of desert locust swarms at 16 degrees Celsius. Mass flight occurs at 17 to 20 degrees Celsius. Lay eggs at 32 degrees Celsius. Generally, 27 to 31 degrees Celsius is the optimum temperature for breeding of locust. Next question, question number 6. Inflorescence drying is a characteristic damage symptom produced by. Option C is the correct answer, T. mosquito bug. T. mosquito bug is a major pest of cashew, causing very high damage during flushing, flowering and fruiting period. T. mosquito bug is an inflorescence feeder pest. Upon severe damage, most of the flushes and inflorescence dry up and the tree develops a scorched appearance. Each insect can damage up to 3 to 4 shoots or inflorescence during its lifetime, leading to heavy loss in nut yield. Next question, question number 7. Cultural method used to control red hairy caterpillar, whose scientific name is Amsacta albistriga, is. Option A is the correct answer, bonfire method. Both bonfire method and digging of trenches can be used to control red hairy caterpillar in groundnut. But here, bonfire method is cultural practice while digging of trenches is mechanical practice. So friends, here you can see in this picture, It is bonfire method. Next question, question number 8. Molting fluid contains which enzymes? Option C is the correct answer, both A and B. Basically, molting is the shedding of the exoskeleton. Ecdysone is a steroid hormone secreted by prothoracic gland that in its active form stimulates metamorphosis and regulates molting in insects. Molting fluid contains chitinase and proteinase enzyme, which helps in digestion of endocuticle of the old cuticle. Next question, question number 9. Defensive secretion produced by the conicus of the aphids is? Option C is the correct answer, myristic acid. Nearly all adult Heteroptera produce defense secretion from metathoracic glands. Myristic acid is a defensive secretion produced by conicus of aphids located on 5th or 6th abdominal segments. When attacked by the predator, many aphids release a conical secretion. On the other hand, this secretion contains alarm pheromones that alert other members of the colony. In addition, this conical secretion may also threaten an attacker. Next question, question number 10. First integrated pest management or IPM program was applied for which crop? Option D is the correct answer, rice. In 1975, first integrated pest management or IPM program was started with rice in Central Rice Research Institute, Cuttack. Next question, question 11. Fibroin and sericin in the silk are present in the ratio of? Option D is the correct answer, 3:1. Fibroin and sericin in the silk are present in the ratio of 3:1. Silk contains 75% fibroin and 25% sericin. Next question, question 12. Most vulnerable stage of locust at which control measures can be applied is? Option A is the correct answer, nymphal stage. The locust eggs generally hatch about 2 weeks after they were laid. The baby locusts are referred to as hoppers or nymphs. Over the next month to 2 months after hatching, the nymph locusts go through 5 molting stages called instars. After the 5th instar, the locust wings are fully developed. Here you can see in this picture, nymphal instars and phases of desert locust according to their life size. Here we can see the first instar size is the smallest and the 5th instar nymph size is the biggest. Next question, question 13. Cardamom cat disease, also known as marble mosaic, is transmitted by? Option A is the correct answer, aphids. Cardamom cat disease, also known as marble mosaic, is transmitted by aphid, which scientific name is Pentalonia nigronervosa. Next question, question number 14. Mode of action of neem is? Option D is the correct answer, all of these. Neem has complex mode of action like oviposition deterrents, anti-feeding effect, insect growth regulator, etc. Neem oil works in a different number of ways. The oil forms a coating on the insect's body, blocking the breathing openings and suffocating the insect. It also has a repellent effect on certain insects and mites. Neem oil prevents the germination and penetration of some fungal spores. Next question, question number 15. The virus which target insect Chilo infiscatulus is? Option C is the correct answer, granulosis virus or GV. Granulosis virus or GV is used for control of early shoot borer and whose scientific name is Chilo infiscatulus of sugarcane. Also note down that HANPV is used to control Helicoverpa armigera, SLNPV against Spodoptera litura, and Oryx seeds virus to control coconut rhinoceros beetle. Next question, question number 16. Rotenone is a dash poison. Option C is the correct answer, respiratory. Rotenone is a colorless and odorless insecticide first isolated from Pteris elliptica. It is generally derived from Fabaceae plant family. It is effective against beetles and caterpillars. Next question, question number 17. Attractants used to attract Bactrocera cucurbita is? Option C is the correct answer, cellure. Cellure is a standard lure used to attract the melon fly Bactrocera cucurbitae. Methyl eugenol is used as attractants for fruit flies. Next question, question number 18. Diapause stage of rice stem borer is? Option C is the correct answer, pupae. Diapause is a period of dormancy or suspended or arrested development during an insect's life cycle. Insect diapause is usually triggered by adverse environmental congratulations. Diapause may occur in any life cycle stage, embryonic, larval, pupal or adult, depending on the insect species. Pupae stage is a stage of diapause in case of rice stem borer, red hairy caterpillar, Bihar hairy caterpillar, sorghum soot fly and tobacco hornworm. In case of pink bollworm, brinjal fruit borer, sugarcane top shoot borer, diapause stage is larva. While in case of silkworm and grasshoppers, diapause stage is egg stage. Adult stage is diapause stage in white grubs, cotton gray weevil and brinjal hunter beetle. Next question, question 19. Central Sericulture Research and Training Institute situated in? Option C is the correct answer, Mysore. Here are some other research and training institute related to sericulture. Central Tassar Research and Training Institute situated in Ranchi. Central Silk Board situated in Bangalore. Central Sericulture Research Station situated in Berhampur, Odisha. Central Muga Aries Research and Training Institute situated in Titiwar, Assam. Next question, question 20. One bale of Indian silk is equal to? Option A is the correct answer, 50 kg. One bale of Indian silk is equal to 50 kgs. Next question, question 21. Branch of entomology that deals with study of crickets and grasshoppers is? Option C is the correct answer, Gregology. The branch of entomology that deals with study of crickets and grasshoppers is Gregology. Next question, question 22. Which of the following have closed circulatory system? Option C is the correct answer, earthworms. Earthworms have closed circulatory system. Earthworm circulates blood exclusively through vessels. There are three main vessels that supply the blood to organ within the earthworm. While onychophorans and arthropods have open circulatory systems. Next question, question 23. Which of the following insect is used as host for multiplication of egg parasitoids in laboratory? Option B is the correct answer, rice meal moth. Corcaira cephalonica, commonly called as rice meal moth or rice moth, is a pest of stored foods. Rice meal moth is widely used as host for the mass multiplication of egg parasitoids such as Trichogramma species. Many of the natural enemies mass bred in the laboratory for use in field against crop pests are dependent on either egg or larval stages of rice meal moth due to the simple reason that is easier and cheaper to produce natural enemies on the different stages of rice moth than on their original host. Next question, question 24. Zygogramma bicolorata introduced in India for the control of Parthenium grass is also found as a pest on which crop? Option C is the correct answer, sunflower. The Mexican beetle, scientific name is Zygogramma bicolorata, is an effective biocontrol agent of Parthenium grass was introduced in 1983 from Mexico to Bangalore. Its feeding was noticed on sunflower, but at a lower rate when compared to feeding Parthenium. Besides, it was also evident that Parthenium was more preferred host rather than sunflower. Next question, question 25. Bt is stomach poison. For its action, the required pH of insect gut should be. Option D is the correct answer, 7 to 8. When insect larvae eat the leaves or the other parts of such plants, the toxin is released and kill the insect larva. The Bt toxin dissolve in the high pH 7 to 8 insect gut and become active. The toxin then attack the gut cells of the insect, punching holes in the lining. The Bt spores spills out of the gut and germinate the insect, causing death within a couple of days. Next question, question 26. The first insect that has found to have resistance against Bt toxin in field is. Option C is the correct answer, diamondback moth. Diamondback moth is the only species that has evolved resistance to biological control by the Bt toxin from Bacillus thuringiensis in the field populations. Next question, question 27. Insect pests which are of importance of domestic quarantine is or are. Option D is the correct answer, all of these. The insect pests which are importance of domestic quarantine are coffee berry borer, cottony cushion scale, and Sanjo scale. Next question, question 29. Citrus greening is transmitted by. Option B is the correct answer, psyllids. Citrus greening is one of the most serious citrus plant disease in the world. It is also known as yellow dragon disease. Once a tree is infected, there is no cure for this disease. Citrus greening is spread by a disease-infected insect. The Asian citrus psyllid, the scientific name is Diaphorina citri. Next question, question number 30. Denier is to measure. Option C is the correct answer, thickness. Thickness of silk filament of cocoon is measured in denier. Thank you friends for watching our video. Please like, share and subscribe our YouTube channel for more videos.